Bill Fouts here with a look at today's paper.
Candidates in the District 29 House race share their views on the issues ahead of next Tuesday's election. Times columnist Fred Swift remembers an old friend. And learn what Westfield firefighters are doing to help keep pets safe on our weekly Westfield community page.
Of course, Don Jellison and the Times sports team will have all the high school sports action. Check us out in print or online at thetimes247.com.